Now let's get you an update on the robbery of Salado's Sonic Drive-In. Police now have a suspect and they hope that you can help find him. Authorities are looking for Michael Wayne Ellis. They believe in the early morning of June 22nd, Ellis walked into the Sonic just off of I-35 in Salado, pulled a gun, and got away with cash. If you know where he is, call police.